caixa, Dani?
Tignan mo! My boyfriend na! Alam mo, abuti pa sa Dan Tel Chinese na kisar tayo sa ating mga buwakti! Sarap! Yay!
No sound of roaring thunder stopping cold to read. No time!
Sa Nuki Kuki High School, may kinakanang trip ang mga estudyante. Sa sahig ng hallway, dyan nakapwesto ang mga jammers. Sila yung tugtog ng tugtog sa recess, lunch at dismissal.
And she likes everyone, but I never liked to admit that I was wrong.
Ground, dyan mo makikita ang mga K-poppers.
Annyeonghaseyo!
Yan naman sila ang mga YouTubers. Kahit saan sa campus mo lang sila makikita. Naghahanap kasi sila ng iba't ibang angle para sa videos nila. Meet the Jegemons. Kahit saan lang sila makikita sa syudad. Ang grupo nito ay puno ng mga anime fans, kaya tinatawag silang mga otaku. Sila naman yung mga weirdo grupo hindi mo maintindihan dahil kung ano-ano na lang ang ginagawa nila. Sila ang tinatawag na Chicken House. Ang Talisay 3 naman ang paboritong tambayan ng mga cool kids. Oo nga pala, late yung mga yun. Gusto kasi nila sila yung bida. They always make a cool entrance. Oh, ayun na pala sila oh!
Gosh, nagbabasa ka din ng Harry Potter? Oh my gosh, oh. Ako din! Ano yung favorite part mo?
Chamber of Secrets.
Chamber of Secrets? Oh, yung ano, when Harry fought with the Basilisk.
Oh, yung my giant snake, yung my...
Oh, yeah! Ako yung favorite part ko is...
Mian! Babasa ka pala ng ganyan?
Hindi! Hindi ko ngayon alam eh. Ayan.
Tara na nga!
Good morning, class!
Good morning, Miss Cason!
Mr. Mandreza, tayo! Sa susunod, huwag mong disturbin yung mga kaklase mo!
Uy! Baby boy! Nahulog ang towel mo! Teka, ibabalik ko lang ha! Uwis na buwis ka na kasi!
Is it too late now to say sorry?
Andy, pwede pa hiram na English mo?
Okay, sige.
Thank you!
Good morning, Cass.
Good morning, Miss Rodriguez.
Bring out your textbook.
Mr. Mondrell, where is your textbook?
Okay, moving on.
Andy, oh, yung textbook mo, yung tungkol kanina, sorry talaga ha, pasensya ka na.
Okay lang yun, Mian. Ang kundi na katulad nila, alam ko man mabuti kang puso.
Alam ko na. Eto, peace offering.
Salamat, Mian.
Mina lang for short, masyadong mahaba yung Mian eh.
Okay, sige, sige, thank you.
Sige, alis na ako ha. Ingat ka. Bye!
Bahala na! Mian!
Oh.
Pwede pahingin ng number?
Bakit?
Kasi kagrupo tayo sa Filipino.
Ah, okay, sige. 0917-308-5590. Gets?
Okay, gets. Bakit kagrupo sa Filipino? Bahala na.
Ako? Si Kim? Or si Andy?
Andy?
Andy, ikaw! Nice ka, boy!
Hi, Mian!
Andy naman pala! Tara, win na tayo! Kaya natin ng burger spaghetti kay Mom Ordonia!
Share mo na ako, guys! Guys, I think there's something wrong with Mian.
I saw her talking to that weird guy.
Really?
Yeah, and I heard they're locker mates.
Guys, may problema ba?
Wala.
Brian, may problema ka ba sa akin?
Wala nga, di ba?
Eh, ba't ka sumisigaw? Akala ko ba wala kang problema? Eh, ba't ka sumisigaw ngayon? Alam mo yung thing, hindi ko talaga mag-gets yung ano mo, yung ugali mo. Please, can you get out of my car? I said, get out of my car! Pumasok na nga, makikita ka ni Brian. Dali! Andy, yung tungkol kanina. Sorry ha. Hindi ko kasi yun sinasadya. alam ko namang mali yun, hindi kita pinansin. Pero, alam mo yun, yung mga kaibigan ko kasi. Ano eh, basta, I'm sorry talaga. Next time, di ko rin gagawin.
Kailang yun, Mian. Kailangan mo talaga magpanggap ng mga katulad nila. Pero ikaw na maghanap ng mga kaibigan na nakaintindi sa'yo, matatanggap ka kahit sino ka man.
Ewan, Andy. Pero, saan ka ba pupunta?
Naku, Mian, huwag, nakakahiya.
Huwag ka ba? Huwag na, huwag ka na mahiya. Alam mo, starting now, official friend ka na.
Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said shut up and dance with me. Beautiful life is for you and me. Take a little time, baby. See the butterflies, the birds. Listen to the birds that were sent to sing for me and you.
One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. 'Cause I'm the best baby that they never gotta keep. One, two, three, they're gonna run.
Pwede ba kitang bitahin nung mas bukas?
Yan?
Oh, sure.
This must be love. Boom! The sound of my heart. The beat goes on and on and on and on. That boom clap. Make me feel good. Come on to me. Come on to me now.
Dress me up so good. You're the glitter in the darkness of my world. Just tell me what to do.
Can make no mistake. Keep me close and don't let go. beats, but it ends with moving closer. Feels like a fairy tale ending. Take my heart, this is the moment. I'm moving closer to you. I'm moving closer to you.
I had a dream the other night about how we only get one life. It woke me up right after two. I stayed awake and stared at you so I wouldn't lose my mind. And I had the week that came from hell. And yes, I know that you could tell. But you're like the net under the ledge. When I go flying off the edge, you go flying off as well. And if you only die once, I wanna die with you.
You got something I need. In this world full of people, there's one killing me. And if we only die once, I wanna die with you. You got something I need. In this world full of people, there's one killing me. And if we only die once, I wanna die with you.
Last night I think I drank too much. Call it a temporary crutch. With broken words I tried to say, honey, don't you be afraid. If we got nothing, we got us. Yeah. And if you only die once, I wanna die with
you. You got something I need. In this world full of people, there's one killing me. And if we only die once, I wanna die with you. You got something I need. In this world full of people, there's one killing me. And if we only die once, I wanna die with you.
There's one killing me, and if we only die once, I wanna die with you. Yeah.
You got something I need. In this world full of people, there's one killing me, and if we only die once, I wanna die with you.
Les, ba't ka dito?
Gusto lang kita makita. Asa ka ba galing, Mian?
I was with my cousins eh.
Ha? Nakita kong kasama mo si Andy, Mian.
Bakit ba? Ano bang problema mo, Les? It's just because, ganito tayo, popular, cool, hindi na tayo pwede makipag-ibigan sa kanila.
Yes, Mi, look at yourself. Look at us. We're cool kids, not like him. Siyempre naman, Mian, huwag mo namang ikumpara ang posisyon mo sa kanya. Di siya cool.
Les, hindi ikaw ako. Hindi ibig sabihin na ganito ako, ganyan siya, weird siya, unpopular siya. Hindi na kami pwede maging kami.
Mian, basta Mian, di talaga kayo bagay.
Please stop messing with my day. Goodbye, Les. Pagod na ako. Sumama ka. Basta, sumama ka. Brian? Andy? Anong ginawa mo sa kanya? Anong ginawa mo kay Andy? Huwag mo namang damayin si Andy dito. Ano ba problema mo? Tungkol mo to sa atin?
Oo! Kung hindi sana lumabay sa eksena si Andy, edi sana, bumalik ka sa akin!
Brian, di ba matagal ko nang sinabi sa'yo na hindi na kita gusto? Hindi na kita gusto! Brian! Brian, tama na! Itigil mo na to! Babalik na ako sa'yo! Huwag mo na saktan si Andy, please! Tama na, itigil mo na to!
Sandaling yun, parang tumigil ang buhay. Hindi ako magagalaw at wala akong magawa. Nang nakita ko si Mia na nakahiga sa daan at duguan, doble ang sakit na naramdaman ko. Ito na ang pinakamasakit na araw na pwede mangyari sa bawat taong nagmamahal. Sa unang pagkakataon, walang makitang Mian Bernabe ang mga mata ko. Noon, palagi siya ang hinahanap sa lugar na may maraming tao. Ngayon, siya pa rin eh.
Can I lay by your side?
Andun pa rin ang ganda. Andun pa rin ang kabutihan sa puso. Andun pa rin ang lahat-lahat. Masakit lang paniwalaan na yung taong gusto mo, yung taong nagpapasaya sa'yo ay wala na. Yung mga magagandang bagay na posibleng mangyari sa inyo ay hindi na matutuloy. Wala eh. Wala na.
Gigi Sina, time na! Brian, tulungan mo! Hindi ko nagising si Andy!
Ano nangyari?
Uy, Gigi Sina!
Okay ka lang?
Okay,
Andy!
Uy, tulungan nyo ka kami!
Tulungan nyo kami!
Okay! Okay. Gising na!
Tara!
Tulungan natin! Hindi ka lang?
Okay ka lang?
Hindi ka lang, Andy?
Smile, the worst is yet to come. We'll be lucky if we ever see the sun. Got nowhere to go, we could be here for a while. But the future is forgiven, so smile. We're trying so hard to get it all right. But only feel lonely at the end of the night. Well, I wanna be somewhere away from this place. Yeah, somewhere just a little closer to grace. I'll smile, the worst is yet to come. We'll be lucky if we ever see the sun. Got nowhere to go.